Don't fry this at home! Oops.
What do you call that?
Awesome? No, wait. Ultimate.
I just bought that tent last week.
You're in for it this time.
Sorry, Grandpa Max.
Oh, no big deal. Just gives me an excuse to visit the new sporting goods store when we get to town. Besides, that's what your allowance is for. I think 6 months' worth or so should buy a really nice replacement.
Maybe they'll have a grand opening tent sale. Maybe something in the 3 to 4 months' allowance range.
Guess we won't be finding out anytime soon. Looks like it's parade day. No way we're getting past that crowd.
Nice. Looks fun. Let's check it out.
It sure doesn't look like they're having fun.
Yeah, and I see why.
Is this the most fun ever, or is it just me? Oh, right! It is just me! Your happiness should be just about sucked dry by now.
I gotta stop him. He's stealing people's happiness.
I'm not happy about you going up against Zombozo alone.
Yeah, that might not be such a great idea.
It must already be affecting you guys. Don't worry. I got this.
Well, look who's here. Luckily, I'm ready for you this time. I'd love to stick around for the fun, but I can't stand being around all these sad sacks. Take him, boys!
Yeah.
Good work, Ben. But it looks like Zombozo got away.
Yeah, and it looks like the townspeople are still down the dumps. Whatever Zombozo is doing to steal their happiness, he must still be doing it. How about you guys? You still happy?
As much as we ever are when you're being all you.
Now is not the time. Gwen, tell Ben what you found.
Right. Well, I noticed that there are a bunch of weird devices around here. They look like some kind of transmitter or relay.
Huh? What? Sorry, science nap. You were saying?
I was saying that these relays or transmitters are... that they might be what Zombozo is using to suck away people's happiness.
Huh? I mean, yeah, that's why I was so bored. I figured that out, like, forever ago.
Uh-huh. Ben, why don't you try to track down Zombozo and maybe look into finding a way to stop all of this?
What about the happiness sucker? Won't it, you know, suck my happiness too?
The watch should protect you, but I'm taking Gwen back to the rust bucket. We should be safe from the effects in there.
I'll be fine. You guys better get as far away as you can.
Good idea. I feel happier already.
Turn up the heat! Heading the right way. Good. Going! Ha!
Who's ready for a beatdown?
Ready to go ballistic! Check and point. Who's ready for a beatdown? This isn't a forearms kind of gig.
If you want to play with fire, prepare to be heat blasted. Hot stuff!
The faster you get through this, the better.
Four fists, no waiting! Hey, that hurts!
Owie!
Yeah. this might sting a little. Hey, that hurts! No fair!
Make those combos count, Ben.
Let's do this.
Sucker.
It's called a buzzkill battery.
Yeah, that is better. Anyway, you're finished, Zombozo.
Actually, I'm just getting started.
I'm just gonna catch you, you know.
Blazing trails? That's my special.
Make those combos count, Ben.
Owie! You're fired! Moving on. Check.
Awesome.
Ha! You know what they say about playing with fire?
Ha!
Quit that! Hey!
Who's ready for a beatdown? This might sting a little. Yeah.
Ouch.
Brains over biceps. I am certain this is the correct path. This is fun. Excellent! Onward! Let's ponder this for a moment.
Ultimate time for gray matter to come up big.
Ooh.
This is how I roll.
A little thought. Down.
here! A marked improvement.
Good. On we go. Let's get this over with.
Definitely on the right track.
Think it's time to go green. Onward and upward! Yeah! Who needs ropes when you're made of vines? This is gonna get a little thorny. And one for you! Ow!
take a walk on the wild side.
How I roll. Excuse me while I smack this wall. That wall's no match for me. Moving right along.
Make those combos count, Ben.
Heat things up a little. Stop it! Ouch! Hey!
Let's take a walk on the wild side. You're about to get pruned by a hedge.
Howie! Hey!
Growing better by the minute. Onward and upward.
You can counterattack, remember?
That's that. Ready to go ultimate. Yeah. That's a good sign. Moving on. Make like a me. And leave. Make like a me. And leave. Who needs ropes when you're made of vines? Time to climb. This is gonna get a little thorny. Right back at you. Let's give this a little thought. Let's see where this leads. Excellent! Onward! In I go! Let's heat things up a little. Who says I'm not so bright? Nice! I needed this one! Says I'm not so bright. Ha!
heat! Moving on. Check.
Finish this quickly, please.
Nothing I like better than a quick boost.
Get to the root of the problem. I'm gonna take you for a spin. Onward and upward. Must be going the right way.
Remember, Ben, counterattack.
Ouch!
Ouch!
Make like a me and leave. That's a good sign. Moving on!
Owie! Owie!
You never give up, do you?
Only on cleaning my room and math homework. And this isn't either of those things.
Right you are. It so happens you've dropped right into my favorite snare, the Wheel of Misfortune.
You know I'm just gonna get out of your unnecessarily elaborate trap and kick your butt, right?
Are not.
Am too.
Are not.
Am too.
Are not. Just. This is a blast!
Yeah. Ultimate charge and ready. My bark is just as bad as my bite.
Trying to win.
Nice work, Ben.
Piece of cake. Which, by the way, I could go for about now. Oh, almost forgot. Your tent problems are officially solved. And this one is way roomier than the old one.
Thanks, Ben. I hope you've learned something from this.
Yeah, next time I'll be more careful when I'm testing out a new power. I might end up hurting more than a tent.
It was a pretty cool power, though.
I know, right? Wonder if all my forms have an ultimate power like that.
Let's figure that out. Later.
That'll teach you, stupid.
If you keep doing that, you're only gonna make it mad. If you want my advice,
which I do not.
Whatever. Just don't come crying to me when you get stung.
After all the bad guys I've taken down, some of which are like a gazillion times the size of a bee, you should show some respect for my awesome moves.
This seems like deja vu, or beja vu. But you really need to keep that ego in check, Ben. An inflated ego always gets in the way of success.
Yeah, but this isn't about ego. It's about, yeah, bego.
Ben!
Aw, come on. That's A-game pun material.
Not worried about puns at the moment.
Ooh.
Little help?
The bug gang. Don't worry, Gwen and Grandpa.
I feel the need for speed.
Start hitting and just don't stop. That's my motto.